Hello all, today we will learn about tropical cyclone. Are you ready? Let's go! For a tropical cyclone to form, we need warm ocean water, about 26 degrees Celsius, deep mixed layer, more than 50 meters depth, Coriolis force, disturbance or convection, moist mid-troposphere, and favorable wind shear pattern. How does tropical cyclone form? Once the winds reach a certain speed, it then becomes a tropical cyclone. Thank you for watching. Bye.